do some talking. She's such a beautiful girl. Chocolate tick coonhound, so rare. In fact, the UKC doesn't register that color, so they've actually changed her to liver ticked, which ticked me off. Because she's not liver color. She's definitely a beautiful deep dark chocolate. And us girls like chocolate. She's just a puppy. Born October 2017. Mom's purebred blue tick, dad's an X-bred black and tan, so he's got blue tick in him as well. They sure produce beautiful babies. She was the only one we've ever seen in this color.